Minimum. This looks and sounds decidedly dodgy.
Very dodgy. Lead the way. You go first.
Ninja kid, bro. Nothing of any use whatsoever.
I've heard it's not. Did you see the evaporate? The same thing come out of beta soon. As well. I did get an email about that.
What was that?
This is coming out of beta.
Oh yeah, on the, is it the 20th?
Yeah, they're gonna release a test right now. They're going to release some upper level zone.
Yeah, I'd look at that zone on the YouTube.
Yeah?
Looks pretty tough. It's like a
dungeoneering kit.
PvP thing. Identified item.
Oh, you didn't even roll, did you?
I tried to. Are you filling up in space, Nate?
I got one row left. It's six holes.
Oh.
I got a rare leatherworking thing. I need to sell though. I don't really understand how the auction thing works though. Red Wizard of Day. Anything on that side?
Anything down there? No.
No, not on the left.
empty. Or unidentified item.
I got some silver. I like that. Another red foot.
I haven't got a bad feeling about this.
I don't know. I just don't understand why we're setting clock. Those traps.
What to read there, Nick?
Guilt traps.
See your dog not running with me.
No, freaking little bastard. Whoever the breeder was cheated me. Yay!
Oh god, I want it.
I got a scroll of identification. What do I want to identify? 28. What level am I? Oh, I am 28. 30. garbage. And I identified a piece of garbage. Awesome. Oh, there's something over here. Did you get this book over here, Nick?
Yeah, I got the book at the top.
Oh,
damn it, I've got stuff to identify now that I can't identify. Bless you.
Thank you. Good Lord. Fire wasn't there before, right?
No. Or was it? Yeah, it was here.
Was it?
Yeah, when we came in. Obviously, someone's going to pop out in the middle there.
Attack us? Yeah, probably.
Yeah, another book here.
Ah, there's a dungeoneering thing in here. The center.
Nothing of any awesomeness.
That's promising.
Oh dear.
Those floating rate clocks were never good. What are these saying? Stalls. Oh!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh. a gelatinous cube.
Nice.
Full of jelly.
Comes if you press the right button, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does, yes.
Kit over there, now to your right. You want to get it? I'll keep these occupied.
I'll get it after. There's a guy over there.
Chest here, mate.
There's a book in here.
Back we go. Descend to the lower level. Midnight?
Yeah, I hit click the wrong one. Twelve. That makes sense. Spider. Oh, level 29 finally.
You got the chest, mate?
No, not yet. I'm trying to figure out what I want to put this into. I don't really want to put it into any of it. Really don't want any of these.
Better not send the pet out for trade and that item one.
No, probably not.
Then we've probably got a boss to deal with yet.
I would guess so.
That was a sigh of anxiety.
I can't get everything out of the chest.
Oh my god.
Is there anything in there? Dragon.
Oh, hello again. Your friend is well, I hope. Have fun.
Oh. Guess we don't get to fight a dragon, we get to fight a spider.
Yeah, giant spider instead. Great.
I won with 100. That was it.
It looks like.